Now, we are going to show you about our new CAN books with adding the new function about PP comments injector. Here is the relative PP comments injector. Here is the relative adapters for the different model of the PP comments injector. And this is the CAN piece for the relative with adapters. Now we are going to show how to install the CAN books. First, replace the CAN piece. On the CAN piece, it has the model number, so you can choose the relative. Now install. Then it is a push rule and then adapters. Pop cover. Connect with the push rule. Add the push rule to the top and make sure there is no distance. So now adjusting the angle. Make sure it's tight.
这里不动。
Make sure the top not move. Only moves the downstairs. Now connect the pipe. Oil in. Oil out. This pipe connect with the inject one. Now it's a relative detail about the CAN books.This one is a push rod. Here is a top cover. Oil collector. Adapters. Push rod. And this inside is a CAN piece. This is oil in.This is oil out. This pipe connect with inject one. First, we choose PT injector and then input the model number. Continue. Before testing, first press open the fuel pump open. I'm also adjusting the pressure. Start testing.This bottle. Stop. Here is a report. You can choose save the test result, and also you can choose print result as your requirements.